Hi, warm evening to one and all. I am Sintala Vamsi Krishna, coming from Meesalavaripalam, studying 7th class in our Oxford English Medium School. Today my project is the solar system. Solar system is the gravitationally bounded system of the sun. The objects are in the elliptical order. The center of the solar system, which is a star, is the sun. The solar system has 8 planets. 8 planets are divided into 2 groups. One is Jovian planets. Jovian planets are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. These are Jovian planets. And second one is terrestrial planets. Terrestrial planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. These are terrestrial planets. First one, Mercury. Mercury is the first planet to the sun. It is the smallest planet in our solar system. The Indian name of Mercury is Buddha. The Mercury has 0 moons. It takes 88 days to complete one revolution. Second one is Venus. Venus is the second planet from the sun. It is second smallest planet in our solar system. It has no moons. It takes 265 days to complete one revolution. It has no moons. It takes 265 days to complete one revolution. It is red hot and brightest planet. Third one is Earth. Earth is the third planet from the sun. Earth is fourth smallest planet. Earth contains land contains let me Land contains 29% and water contains 71%. It has one moon. It takes 365 days to complete one revolution. Fourth one is Mars. Mars is the fourth planet from the sun. It is reddish in color. Why? Because Mars reddish in color. Iron oxides are the presence of the surface of the Mars. It has two moons. It has two moons. Next one is the Jupiter. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the sun. It is largest planet in our solar system. Biggest and largest planet in our solar system, Jupiter. It has 80 moons. It has 80 moons. Next one is the Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun. Saturn is second largest planet in our solar system. Saturn has rings. Rings are formed by ice and cold and dust particles. Saturn have 60 moons. It takes 60 moons. Next one is Uranus. Uranus is the seventh planet from the sun. Uranus is the third largest planet in our solar system. It has 25 moons. It takes 84 years to complete one revolution. Next one is Neptune. Neptune is the eighth planet from the sun. Neptune is the fourth largest planet in our solar system. It has 14 moons. It takes 165 years to complete one revolution. Next one is dwarf planet Pluto. Pluto is declared in 2006. It was declared in 2006 because very far from the sun. It is classified as a dwarf planet. What is a natural satellite? That is a doubt, right? Natural satellite means celestial objects revolving the planets in the solar system. Thank you giving this nice opportunity. Thank you, sir and madam.
Yes, Telugu TV. Ippudu students exams lo palgontaru. Vallandarki all the best. ఎస్ తెలుగు టీవీ ఇప్పుడు పరీక్షలు రాసే ప్రతి స్టూడెంట్ కి కంగ్రాట్స్.
హాయ్ ఎస్ తెలుగు టీవీ, దిస్ ఈస్ రామ్ జగన్. ఇప్పుడు ఎగ్జామ్స్ రాసే విద్యార్థులందరికీ ఐ విష్ యూ ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్.
ఎస్ తెలుగు టీవీ ఇప్పుడు ఎగ్జామ్ రాసే అందరికీ ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్.
పరీక్షలు రాయబోతున్న విద్యార్థిని విద్యార్థులందరికీ ఉత్తీర్ణులైతే మొట్టమొదటి సంతోషించేది మీ అమ్మ మీ నాన్న.